Gas prices continue to rise across the country. Drivers nationwide seeing prices at the pump jump 11% over the last week, with the national average sitting just over $4 per gallon. That's up from roughly $3.60 last week and up from about $2.75 a year ago. It's the highest prices we've seen since the aftermath of the 2008 financial crisis. This time, it's being spurred on by another crisis, Russia's invasion of Ukraine.